Good evening. As some of you may know, I and Ed Handsome Jack. How are we doing that anime request? This is the last day of anime request, as it is Sunday, and you are here for the cosplay circus. First up, she's been around for some time, a very long time. This first performer has been helping bring the cosplay circus together for the last few years. She has been performing for over a decade. Sometimes we love her, sometimes we hate her, but truly brings passion to her acts. Please welcome to the stage, Bella
thank you.
Next up, we would like to welcome to the stage this moving guy, the fire flow artist and professional dancer with 20 years of dance experience under your belt, including an appearance on NBC's Last Call, Carson Daly, with singer Heaven Everett and director of her masquerade project, Chi Cabanera. Let's give a loud welcome to Cenere de Pedanis.
She might be young, She minded it all. Okay, not so little. But her love of performance brought her to the stage a year ago, and she will not let go, trust me. Welcome our youngest performer of the day with a song you will all love, or Little Momo.
We take you now to a scene from Dragon Ball Z.
You're the longest.
And something is very wrong with Vegeta. He seems to be having a particularly bad and strange hair day. Maybe Bulma can help?
Maybe? No answer, perfect.
Thank you.
many of you want that robot?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You think you can do that?
No, he just throws it away.
Of course.
Did you guys get rid of that?
Security.
No, I think
they need to settle it.
Welcome! Momo and Pippin, I guess. So anyway.
I will run back.
What?
I'm gonna wet better than you.
Wetting words, honey. I didn't need these suspenders for nothing.
I have a bigger one.
But where is it?
I had it in the back there! They just let me bring the third cup because I wanted to smash your cup!
I think at some point we're supposed to have music. We could continue arguing. We have a collaboration between two performers who have performed it's not about you, Dad.
And April Jennifer Choi can be seen in the 2018 edition of the Guinness Book of World Records. Together, they are one of the top wig performance duos in the world, with several world record titles already. In just a few moments, you will see them attempt the Guinness Book World Record for the most flowers cut with a wig crown. In 1 minute, ladies and gentlemen, please give an enormous round of applause to the Sonic Siren Triple Joy Bethany Moore!
Yes, that's it! I will cover the requirements. To be an official Guinness Book World Record, this attempt must obey the following rules. Only one participant controls the whip. Well, the other participant places the flowers in his or her hands. No other person can help during the attempt. The participant controlling the whip may only use one whip. The person holding the flowers must have their arms fully extended. The minimum distance between the two participants must be 1.5 meters or 5 feet. Each flower must be a maximum of 40 centimeters or 15.5 inches in length. Only one flower can be held in each hand at any time. Each flower must be cut in two with a separate crown of the whip. Only flowers that have been cut within the 1 minute time frame can be included in the final total. The attempt must take place in a public place or in a venue open to public inspection. Make sure you inspect it. The event is continuous. The clock does not stop. A loud start and finish signal recognized by all participants must be used. Two the attempt must be overseen by three independent witnesses. For this record attempt, our timekeepers will be Bella Harvey and Donna.
We need one more witness.
The head timekeeper who will be giving the countdown and signal to stop is me, Bella Harvey. Our official witnesses will be Rosa, Kitty, and
Donna Dorn. No, it's
us. Oh, never mind. I guess it's Mike and Desi.
We got it.
Sorry, forgot to change it in my paper. The head witness and the person keeping the official count will be Rosa. Now, this is very, very important. Keep in mind that we will need to be able to hear the head timekeeper and the head witness. So please, try not to clap or make any noise while this is happening, even if you see a flower actually get cut. We need total silence until the attempt is finished. I will let you know if you clap. I kept it watch. Do we understand what's about to happen?
Yes!
Are we about hold on 1 second, let me put the paper down so I can make mine. 1 second. Ready? Set. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Seven, 28,
32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38.
Stop! 38.
38.
Let's give a round of applause.
Here.
Anya Vanderwaals.